I just want you to know I'm not going to take up all the time because I got other speakers here that want to elaborate more. And I also got a gentleman who's going to talk about his experiences. Okay, maybe take this back home to your kids and let them know, listen, I just came for you guys. And I want to thank you personally because you all parents care. It goes to show how many of you parents care about your kids. You know, and it's a shame that I didn't have more parents here. But I'm grateful.
You gotta make it though. You gotta like.
Yeah, you know, they work and stuff like that.
Like me, I'm off today, so that's why I'm here. Otherwise, I'd be working.
But I want to thank you for being here.
Mm-hmm.
I really want to thank you for being here.
I'm sure many other parents would
love to
be here.
Here.
But you need to do another one another time and they can come.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And I was going to set this up with the parent coordinator. Like I said, I don't care what time I got to be here. I come in at 10 o'clock at night. About the papers across from your parents to give it to your kids, you know, and throw more workshops because I do these workshops all over New York City. You know, I'm just old. Whenever they need me, I'm there. I don't care what time it is. Like I said, I'm going to do it. I'm going to talk about his experiences. As, well, I'll let him talk about it. You know, like I said, he's not ashamed. There's a lot of people here who have records. We're not ashamed to talk about our past and the things that we've done. And I thought you would be a great speaker, because, like I said, if you hear these words, you can take it back to your kids. Maybe you can say, listen, I was at the school today, and we had some speakers there, and it was talking about this, this, and that. You had one guy here, this, this, and that. You know, it'll help you at home. You know, so I'd like to present Mr. Jose.
Me va a hablar de su experiencia, ¿ok?
Buenos días, mi nombre es José. Good morning, my name is José.